forces are slightly overextended. Lord Yuan Shao has ordered me to assist. They are strong, but do not falter. Thank you. This battle belongs to Sun Tse and Zhou Yu. Let us see what the Sun family's youths can do.
We will take back our own castle with our own hands! No one passes beyond this point. We cannot hold. We must pull back for now.
close time.
They're so busy retreating, they'll never know we infiltrate. Open the gates, cut our forces. You sneaky little brat. We have no choice. We're abandoning New Shu.
There is a supply here, to the southeast. We should attack there first.
Are we not too far out?
Are supply depot.
Yu Young's the last one. All units, charge!
Once this land is taken, it will become the foundation of our kingdom. Here begins the Sun family's road to conquest.
Curse these Sun family invaders! I will need Lord Yuan Shu's help to chase them out.
We have lured the enemy with the supplies we took from Yu Yang. We must attack the castle, but also defend the supply depot. We must split into two groups to do this.
Defeated!
well.
The enemy generals Gan Ning and Huang Zhu do not get along. We could use this to create a rift within the enemy forces.
Thank you.
frigates are carrying gunpowder. If we could set fire to them, it would give us the advantage.
These non-mod savages have to be taught a lesson.
That which we do not possess, we must take. Take their elephants and use them to destroy their fortress.
Thank you.
right. I'm off to work then. Go as well.
Thank you.
mission still for